One of the really cool things about the Bowerman Sports Science Center is we're pulling together a lot of different research interests and different disciplines within the field of human physiology, all under one roof. It becomes this one-stop shop for anything you want to measure related to human athletic performance. So we have this big biomechanics area where we can study human motion using, you know, three-dimensional video capture of people running, jumping, any types of sport activity. And then right down the hallway, we have an environmental chamber where we can take those same athletes and we can have them exercise and perform in extremes of heat, extremes of cold, simulated altitude. And in between, we have spaces where we can study all kinds of things. So we're applying the knowledge from exercise physiology and environmental physiology and human movement to patient groups as well as the elite athletes.
So I think there's two directions that our research can take. We can be looking to the elite athlete and trying to find out how on earth can they run like this and do so well, and then learn from that and put it back to the general community to benefit from. But the other side is we want the general community to be involved in the research so they have a bit of ownership in the outcome also. Because I think so much research happens behind closed doors and people don't know what's really going on. And in the end, we want them to see all the cool things that we can do and the cool toys that the university has provided for the community.
We have absolutely some of the best labs for studying environmental physiology and human adaptation in the world. And there are very few places that have the kind of facilities we do and the type of equipment we do. Many of our students want to go into the allied health sciences, you know, anything from medical school to nursing to PA, physical therapy, but a lot of them go into other things. They can go into business, they can go into a whole host of different types of things where the skills they develop here, whether it's communication skills, whether it's learning equipment, whether it's working with spreadsheets, or whether it's just being exposed to other humans and having to work in stressful environments and difficult environments. All those skills translate into great skills they'll be able to utilize later in their careers.
My name is Emily Karolidis. I am a second year PhD student at the University of Oregon in the Bowerman Sports Science Center. I'm studying footwear biomechanics and how footwear can be better designed in order to help female athletes.
There's an old quote that I'll try and capture from Bill Bowerman that if you have a body, you are an athlete. Right? So we want to think about humans in motion. That's really our natural state. The more active we are, the healthier we are. We respond really well to that. When I think about the study of human physiology and, you know, embedded within that is anatomy and these structure and function relationships, there's so much to learn that's just helps make us better citizens because we are better able to make decisions about health policy and our own personal health choices. So it really is this translational center where we can take our book knowledge and our lab science and try and help people in our local community, as well as pushing forward our broader understanding of human performance, health, wellness.